Our family is obsessed with the new Loki series, and we decided to be Loki variants for our Halloween costumes this year. Here's how I made my Sylvie costume. I got a Sylvie crown on Etsy and painted it to add some metallic and distressing. Next, I painted a faux leather tank top to look like her chest plate, then wore it over a black turtleneck. I added a cape, leggings, gloves, and a blonde wig. My Sylvie cosplay for Halloween is complete. See the full details and instructions on fabeveryday.com.